till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out. Hello YouTube. This is my This is my white 32 GB iPod 4th gen, and I'm just gonna show you the cover right quick just to get an idea of what it would look like with the all my stuff on it. Yeah. So yeah, it's an OtterBox Defender series. So let's wait for the screen to show up. I'll show it in thing, not camera. It'll be on a screen recorder. Here we go. Yes. So let's get started. I'm just gonna show you what it looks like right now, and then I'll tell you how to get all the stuff that I use. Yep. So I'm just showing you right now the front, and yeah, that's cool. That's my lock screen. Don't mind that. Okay. You like my background? It's good. And all my apps. Yeah, a little icon thing. Yep. That's cool. It doesn't work for jailbroken apps, so most of them. Yeah, that's my SD settings. It looks cool. I don't show in the video, but I used a certain one. It's like SD set in highest quality. There you go. Showing you my transition between apps. Yeah, and then now to show you my music, because I forgot to do that, so I had to record again, but you won't notice that. But yeah, I got a music, that looks cool. And the thing I show you my volume, when I press the volume button, it's different. Yeah, see? That looks cool. Also, and this is a multiple stuff together. Okay, I'm just going to the song that I'm playing now in the background. If you can hear it, it's a great song. But also, like, I used a bunch of stuff to make it look together good. Not a bunch of stuff, but a couple stuff. Oh god, it's cold down here. Yeah, look at that. Looks sick, nasty. Okay. Now time to show you all the stuff I used, and I'll be doing that in like a couple seconds after I stop recording and start recording. Yeah, come on, there we go. Oh yeah, so I'm just showing you my themes I have right now that I'm using. Did I even show the theme? Well, this is the Ninjitsu, and then these are the ones I use for it. And then I got the Ninjitsu Grid series. They're all in Cydia, and in the description. I'll put what it's called. If I didn't go to it in Cydia, I don't know if I did or not. But yeah, I'm just showing you that's like Grid series through there. What do I get here? Okay. So now this is what I use: Infinity Dock, Barrel, and Android Lock XT. Now, yeah, those are the three I use for this. Well, not, there's two others, but that was for the thing. So I use 7 dock icon, because I don't want to do more, because you could hardly like see your app. Well, I didn't really try it, but yeah. And I use Icon Collection for my transition. And then I use Pac-Man for my lock screen, because that the color fit it, and it was cool. So, yep, that is basically it, I think. Yeah, okay. So I'll have the information you need in the description, and yeah, I'm just showing you the rest, so you like it, and yeah, I think that's it. Like the lock screen and stuff, yeah, it took me forever to figure all this out. Because they like kept on messing up and stuff depending on what I put. So that's basically it. So, peace, niggas.